so I'm too demanding. When they hit a double coat, the candy. I'm so high, no landing. Keeping that Glock, they're steady. Rockin' that shit, confetti. They all let it go on the telly. They all wanna rub my belly.
Alright, so I wanna show you guys how to make $10,000 in one day. I have a friend of mine who's coming over in, like, literally right now, and he genuinely thinks he's a race car driver. So we've decided to settle it on Sims. So we're about to head to Sims when he comes here. Whoever wins, wins 10 grand. And I'm gonna show you guys how to win 10 grand in one day. Let's go.
All right, I think he's here. Let's go meet the person who's about to donate $10,000 to me.
What up?
How you doing, man?
So this is the man that's about to give me $10,000. How do you feel about the donation you're about to give?
We'll see about that. It'll be the easiest money I've ever made.
We shall find out.
We're just about to head to Sims now, but come check out this car park. So this is my building's car park. It literally could be a car dealership.
Come have a look at this. Audi R8. My R8. Tiffany blue G-Wagon.
We're gonna ride GD3 cars today. Normally we do Formula One, but I'm trying to even it out.
There's so many things.
So I got the 911 GT3 in pink. First time driving it, but I'm still super confident I can beat old man over here.
He doesn't realize is no matter what car he chooses, he's gonna lose anyway. So.
Let's cut to the race and see if we win.
He seems very confident. He came in with a voucher, which means he's been here before. So I asked him.
This is practice, so we do practice first, and then we go around to qualifying and then racing, like a real race.
Firstly, I would like to thank my mum, my dad, everyone who believed in me from the start. I would just like to say thank you and thank you for believing in me.
Cringe, bro.
I'm now $10,000 richer, so this is the first time in my whole entire life I've ever been. And it's when we put 10 grand on. It's the pressure. I work well under pressure. And bro, that was a quick lap as well. I was like 158.
Why are you ignoring my double or nothing?
What do you mean double or nothing? Not on this again.
You can go do rally.
What's that?
We rally in the desert. I found a spot.
You're being serious, double or nothing?
Yeah.
But if you say double or nothing and I win again, you have to give me 20K.
Yeah, easy, because I won't lose.
He said that the first time though. He's a bit upset, as you can see. I think when he loses 20K instead of 10K, he's going to be a bit more upset. Let's go.
What happened?
I have no idea, honestly. I've never lost. And the one time we're betting money, I lose. So, I offered him double or nothing, so if I lose this one, I owe him 20 grand, which hopefully will not be the case. But heading there now, it's like a rally circuit with Yaris's. I've never been before, but it looks fun. So that's the second series of our betting today. I just randomly drove past the shooting range, so we're gonna check it out. We're still going to do the rally for the wager, but I thought we would stop by here and have a play of some guns. Welcome to the shooting range. Having an intermission between our secondary bet, our double or nothing.
We lost the racing bet, so after this we're gonna go to this random Toyota Yaris rally place and we're gonna do double or nothing. So for me, I've got no risk here. But for him, if he loses, he's got 20K debt now.
All right, let's run it. Fresh outfit.
See. And I want you now.
I made a link with the Russians. Six-figure discussions, dinners in public. My linen all tailored, my outstanding payments. Swift like Taylor, and boy, I owe them men a beating. But don't watch what I'm making. Just know I put both of the peas in. Both at the same time, I put the pay in.
All right, let's go.
I'm living on basic. My location changes quicker than gears on a brand new Porsche Cayman. I told RJ put down a line and he did, but he's got another three like H's. I gotta watch for the greed and the hatred. I'm saying who's on votes. We'll hit up a nigga and see who's on smoke when it's that time. You could run that shit there and it's cool, but you can't.
All right, so obviously we went to Sims. Pat lost the bet, but he's asked me if I wanted to do a double or nothing.
I think the machine was broken. Nevertheless, we got a double or nothing.
So we drove an hour and a half to literally the middle of fucking nowhere. I don't even know where we are. But come have a look at this. Come have a look at what we have here.
See that thing right there? We're about to race a fucking Toyota Yaris in the desert.
If I win, I make 20k. And if I lose, I make nothing.
It's statistically impossible, so...
He's very confident, but he was also confident when he lost at Sims as well, so...
True. Good point.
This is a taster of what's to come.
On smoke when it's that time. You could run that shit there and it's cool, but you can't hear like a bad line. It's been 15 minutes since me and her fucked, and I'm saying we still in the house for...
I'm stressed.
Bored. We've been waiting here for an hour.
Are you stressed, maybe?
Definitely not. I don't stress. I don't crack
he's
under pressure.
He's about to lose another 10 grand.
No fear at all. Confidence is everything. Ready to redeem myself and save 10,000 by winning double or nothing.
As you can see, bro, safety first. This car is mint condition. Never been an accident. How do you like my new car, bro?
Right, very nice.
I've already beat Pat once for 10k, and now I'm going to win twice for 20k, and then I'll call it a day. Maybe I'll get a new watch. Sounds kind of crazy, though. It's pretty much an R8.
Still waters run deep. Still Snoop Dogg and D.R.E. Nah, nah, nigga. Yes, it's back. Check it out. It's still Dre Day, nigga. AK, nigga. Though I've grown a lot, can't keep it home a lot. It's my flow in the spots that I'm known to rock. When I'm on the block, ladies, they pay homage. But haters say Dre fell off. How, nigga, my last album was the chronic. They wanna know if he still got it. They say rap's changed. They wanna know how I feel about it. Dr. Dre is the name. I'm ahead of my game. Still puffing my leaf. Still fuck with the beats. Still not loving police. Still rock my khakis with a cuff and a crease. Still got love for the streets, repping 213. Still the beats bang, still doing my thing. Since I left, ain't too much change. Still,
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still,
hitting them corners and them mumbos, girl.
Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets, it's the D.R.E.
Alright, Emirates Palace. The reason we came here is because I want some gold coffee. Why? Because I can. And who doesn't want gold coffee? They've also got a camel burger with fucking gold on it.
Hi, how are you?
Great, too.
Very good, thank you. I've noticed that you have coffee with gold in it.
Yes.
I would love some coffee with gold in it.
Do you have a different coconut? Maybe you want it with almond milk, soya milk?
Coffee? If you're a man, a grown man, and you drink almond milk, you're gay. So make sure you only drink full cream milk. Thank you so much. The camel burger with gold on it. Is it actually gold or...?
Yes, 23 karat.
From the outside? Milk.
No.
Or just the meat?
It's we have the meat, then we have the gold flakes on top of the meat.
Okay.
Yes. So it's basically like a bread and the burger meat, and then there's the gold on top of it.
Okay, great.
So we open it up for you to see.
Beautiful. Let's grab a camel burger as well with gold.
Yeah, no camel for me.
We'll grab three gold coffees, please.
Tell us why we're eating gold today.
Why we're eating gold today is a very, very important thing. If I wasn't eating gold today, it would almost be rude. Now, the reason is, I'm actually currently trading gold right now on the current market. So if you have a look here, as you can see, today's date, 17th of the 1st, we have already made $141 on gold in maybe 5 minutes. Now, the smart thing would be to reinvest it and to make more money, but I thought, fuck it, why not? I took out that $141 and I spent it on a very nice investment here. Have a look here. So firstly, we've got a gold cappuccino. Now this is essential when you're trading gold. It's actually, the more gold you consume, the more profits on gold you have. That is scientifically proven. Also, we've got a camel burger that is wrapped in gold. I think I have been scammed a little bit because there isn't much gold on there.
Few speckles.
But you know, it'll do. And after I consume this gold, I'm gonna go on my phone and make more money on gold. And it's as simple as that. It's a cycle. You make money, you spend it on gold, and you go again. Easy as that. Today, we did some sick gold trades inside the VIP group. Let me show you something. Crazy stuff. We're very close to hitting 13,999 members, which means there is 14,000 people that are inside our VIP group copying our trades every single day and changing their lives. It's as simple as that. And obviously we put in a lot of effort to make sure that you guys are winning. Obviously every trade that we take, we post it. That means if I'm winning, you're winning. If I'm losing, you're losing. And obviously I want to be winning more than I'm losing. Hence why we're able to do cool things like this, have a bit of fun, gold coffee, whatever. Probably tastes like the same as like regular coffee. We're just wasting money at this point. Life is about having fun, and if you're unable to waste money, that means you need this more than anything. And this is why we're giving it away for free at the moment. It is normally a paid subscription, but we said fuck it, why not? We'll help some people out. So if you are one of those people who has not yet started and you do want to get started, there's going to be a link underneath this YouTube video. Send me a message on Telegram, I'll show you how to get started. 100% free, don't worry, I don't need any of your money. But yeah, send me a DM and we'll go from there. I literally found nothing I like, so we came all the way from Dubai to Abu Dhabi just to get free coffee, basically.